At the National Basketball Champion League 2021, the female players of Gunther basketball team have made history when defeating the female basketball team of Ho Chi Minh City, which has held the national championship for 10 years, to earn the highest title. The girls of Gunther have rewritten the history of Gunther City basketball alone and of the Mekong Delta basketball. You are watching the training of the 3x3 formation of Gunther City basketball team. The team have just successfully changed the medal color at the National Basketball Champion League 2021 held in Nha Trang City, Khánh Hòa Province. The girls of Gunther have excellently defeated the current champion, the female basketball team of Ho Chi Minh City, to be awarded the Cup of Championship. I feel truly happy and proud when defeating the team of Ho Chi Minh City. My next goal is winning the gold medal in the Sport Festival 2022. I will try my best for the highest achievement. We have defeated the team that has won the gold medal for 10 consecutive years. Before the game, we encouraged one another that we must win this game. Everyone was happy for our team. We are focusing on training for the Sport Festival 2022. We are trying our best in training to show our potential at the festival. Today's achievements is thanks to the persevering training progress of each player and the efforts of the training board when planning the optimal training course to perfect players' abilities. This success is an inheritance of Gunther female basketball team. The 3x3 basketball game has been officially competed in 2016, but the girls of Gunther stopped only at the silver medals. Especially at the Young National Championship 2020, 3x3 game was officially brought into competition. The young team of the city excellently won the championship. Besides the championship in the 3x3 game, Gunther female basketball team won the silver medal in the 5x5 game after being defeated by Ho Chi Minh female basketball team. Gunther City female basketball team also introduced two outstanding individuals, namely Nguyễn Thị Thủy Tiên for the title of the best center forward player and Trần Thị Yến Vân for the title of best small forward player. At the basket scoring contest, Nguyễn Mỹ Huyền from Gunther outcompeted Dương Thị Trang from Quảng Ninh with the 2-point basket scored to take the first place. Many factors have contributed to winning the gold medal. They are specialized preparations, sectors investment, players' abilities, and game spirit. Winning the gold medal is a great honor for the players, the basketball sector, and the basketball fans of Gunther City. To maintain and further develop this achievement, the department is directing the sports center to build the training courses as well as recruiting talented players. In the past time, city leaders have mobilized a committee to support Gunther City female basketball team. The outcome will surely be enhanced in time to come. The championship has generated motivation for the development of Gunther basketball, and the outstanding players introduced in this year's league will join the national team in safeguarding the flag of Vietnam in the 31st SEA Games hosted in our home country.